there are a lot of different dynamics that AYAs can face. Let's say even in their relationship with their parents or their guardians, right? Sometimes that relationship is very very balanced, and they get the support that they need. Their parents aren't too suffocating, and that's a good supportive relationship for them. But then sometimes people in their lives, whether it be their parents or other people, look to them for support, or they'll say certain things that they think are supportive but really aren't, or they'll end up putting their foot in their mouth. They'll say things like, "Don't give up," or "There's nothing, you can do this," or "You're such a fighter, way to go." And some of those things will resonate for people, but sometimes that just doesn't ring true to them, because they're living every day with their diagnosis and with their health, and they're not necessarily looking for just like pleasant things to be said to them, or like, "Call us if you need anything," or those kind of things that people tend to go to when they don't know what to say. So sometimes that leaves young people feeling very frustrated, because they don't feel like anybody really gets it. And so what that then leads to is a feeling of isolation. Even if they're surrounded by friends and family who mean well, sometimes it's just really frustrating, because nobody exactly knows what it's like to be in their 20s and 30s and going through what they're going through, right? So sometimes the best solution to that is to find other young people who they can relate to, who they can connect to, who get it, so to speak, right? Who've been there and can talk about their own experiences. I think it's important to remember that every single young person that I've come across in my work, and I predict this to be the case going forward, will have a unique story. People have very unique stories, but there are some overarching similarities that really make it worthwhile for these folks to connect with each other, so they at least feel that they're not the only person going through this kind of experience.